Viva Axis! Live, live, live!
That's when I'm gonna calm down. First, numb is emotion. Think I'm gonna explode.
Viva Access live, live, live. Annie DeFranco. That was beautiful. The second song you play for us is
brand new.
Brand new.
Yeah.
It's titled
Studying Stones.
So it's the first time you played it anywhere?
Well, yeah, on the radio for sure. I played it on stage a few times in New Zealand.
Oh,
does
okay.
that count?
Yeah, yeah. So it's the first time for Japan then?
Yeah,
All
for
right.
sure.
You just released your new album, Educated Guest, in January here, and I heard that not only did you perform on the album, you recorded, you mixed down, and in charge of all the artwork on the CD.
Yeah.
And I've even heard rumors that you were involved in packaging the CD.
Yeah.
Really?
Well, oh no, not actually. That was a joke. Inserting them. But yeah,
Everything.
Doing the drawings and...
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, life is short, and why not just... You know, it was time for me to focus, mm-hmm. you know, and get back to myself.
Okay.
So, you know, I'm alone at home and I'm alone on stage. I'm alone in my dressing room and I have a lot of time now to contemplate,
mm-hmm.
you know, to reflect. And right. it's something that I really needed for many years. So,
Now I just want to ask you, what keeps you motivated?
Well, you know, I have a great job.
You
I get
do.
To travel all over the world and meet people and see the world, you know,
mm-hmm.
I just feel lucky. And, you know, also my audience these days, you know, the people
yeah.
that show up to the show, since I've been struggling in my personal life, they are so important to me now in a way they never were, you know, that love.
Yeah. Thanks so much.
Oh, thank you again.